Greetings once again from True Life Community Seventh-day Adventist Church here in Denver, Colorado. Pastor Bob Reynolds here to give you a short devotional for today. I hope these are helping you each day, and I hope that you're also staying safe. I want to read to you from the book of John, the Gospel of John, chapter 14, beginning with verse 15. He says, "If you love me, keep my commandments, and I will pray the Father, and he will give you another helper, that he may abide with you forever. The Spirit of truth, whom the world cannot receive, because it neither sees him nor knows him, but you know him, for he dwells with you and will be in you. I will not leave you orphans, I will come to you," Jesus said. He's talking to his disciples, but it's also recorded for you and me. I heard about the lady who had these bunch of roses in her hand, and they were dead. I mean, they were drooping. They were all dried up and crinkly. But she was not going to throw them away. She said, "You know, I will crumple these up in my hand, and I will use them for potpourri." Huh. Do you know what potpourri is? Potpourri is what they put in a little bag of some kind, and it spreads perfume all around the room and all through the house. You know, that kind of reminds me of Jesus when he died on the cross. You know, he did a lot of wonderful things while he was alive, of course. He healed people from diseases. He healed people from being crippled. He healed their eyes, their ears. And he even raised people from the dead to help them live again. Jesus was a wonderful Savior when he was here on the earth. He wants to be our Savior again. As a matter of fact, he kept on spreading the sweet aroma after he died because he went on giving us the Holy Spirit. Right here in John chapter 14, it says, "If you love me, keep my commandments, but I'm going to send you another comforter." And then he says, "I'm not going to leave you orphans." He's still going to be with us. It's a wonderful thing that now he is throughout the world through his Holy Spirit. He is with us all the time. We just need to recognize it and know it and spread that sweet aroma around to people that we meet. Father, it's such a joy and a privilege for us to know you. And it's a great joy to know that you are still with us, even though you have given your life on the cross, you have resurrected, and now you've given us the Holy Spirit to spread the sweet aroma of your love to those around us every day of our lives. And we thank you for it in Jesus' name. Amen.